Hi, I'm here today with Dr. Rudy Merck, CEO of Valensa, the human health company. And today we're going to be discussing NatraCal. So, Dr. Rudy, what is NatraCal?
Well, Claire, NatraCal is a calcium supplement that has been scientifically created to help women absorb calcium and get it from a very natural source, which is eggshell. Now, the eggshell calcium that we use is very clean. It's been heated to make sure there's no bacteria or anything on it. It does have some protein on it, which has been shown in independent tests to help promote the absorption of calcium.
So what are the benefits with eggshell calcium versus mineral calcium?
Well, eggshell calcium also has trace elements in it that are essential for bone growth. The mineral calcium is usually either chemically pure or mined from mineral deposits in, say, places like Wyoming, and it's just pure calcium carbonate. Eggshell calcium is also calcium carbonate, but it contains other nutrients, or especially minerals, that are vital for bone growth. NatraCal also has a component called HMR ligand, which is a balancing estrogen component. And when you balance estrogen properly, there is a better absorption of calcium in the body. NatraCal also contains vitamin K2, which is commonly found in things like iceberg lettuce, but in a very concentrated form that helps you absorb calcium better and helps regulate calcium deposit in the bones. So taking a balanced estrogen compound plus eggshell calcium with trace minerals, plus vitamin K2 is a very nice little package to get absorption of calcium in an optimal way.
So NatraCal is specifically aimed for women. What age should women start taking a calcium supplement?
Well, I would say that depending on diet, it's important to have, when young girls and women are growing, it's important to have enough calcium in the diet. Usually you get that from milk or from some other calcium source like cheese, which is an excellent source. But I would say women in their late 20s, early 30s, can think about already taking a small calcium supplement. And certainly women in their 40s that are premenopausal or perimenopausal should definitely be taking the product. And we recommend 2 a day. Now there's something else that needs to be said about the supplementation with calcium. I don't recommend, Valensa does not recommend, taking a calcium bomb every morning with your breakfast. These gigantic horse pills neutralize your stomach acid. Not all of it is absorbed. Some of them cause digestive upset. In my opinion, you should take a calcium supplement at least twice a day, smaller doses, and also get some of that calcium from the food you eat. It just does not make sense to take all of your daily requirements of a mineral at one time in say the morning. Makes a lot more sense to spread it out. That way the absorption is better overall, the total absorbed, and you're not going through pH swings in your stomach or you're getting digestive upset.
And so NatraCal offers that smaller supplement, the sort of smaller dosage?
Yes, it's about 550 milligrams per 2 capsules. And the reason why I emphasize the word capsules is because capsules are just so much easier to swallow. They're not chalky, they dissolve readily, and with the small dose of about 250 milligrams per capsule, it's just a nice, steady amount of calcium. And again, you should be drinking milk, you should be taking calcium in some other forms. You get calcium in the food that you eat and the vegetables that you eat. And it's best to get this over a longer period of time during the day rather than one giant calcium bomb in the morning.
Dr. Rudy, it's such a pleasure talking with you and learning all about NatraCal. Thank you.
Thank you.